Hi, I'm Karen Buxman. Welcome to the Humor Lab, where we study the art and science of humor. I'm a humorist. I'm also an expert on how humor affects human behavior. And I run the Humor Lab. People say I'm like a comedian, crossed with a scientist, crossed with an academic, crossed with a motivational speaker. Whoa, there's a brain cramp. As founder of the Humor Lab, I'm invited to present the latest findings from psychology and neurology about the relationship between humor and human behavior. You may be asking yourself, so what? Here's what's in it for you. We help companies and organizations like yours to implement humor to achieve bottom-line results in sales, profits, and a more productive workplace. You see, the art of humor is well expressed in our culture through sitcoms, movies, and comedians. But the science of humor, the practical application of humor, is an overlooked area of serious study. Through the Humor Lab, I bring cutting-edge information from the neurosciences to organizations looking for a competitive edge. I translate mind-body research into dollars and cents. The unique twist is that I do it funny. After 20 years of researching and performing, I now specialize in opening and closing keynotes for conventions and meetings. Now, don't tell your audience this, but here's what I really do. I provide insights cleverly disguised as humor. I weave humor and insight in your messages in a way that gets them to learn stuff without even realizing that they've just been educated. My keynotes are adaptable to any need you might have, from leadership, customer service, or stress management, to simply making your audience feel important, recognized, and appreciated. I've created two demos for you. One is the soundbite version for you right brain folks who work intuitively and make up your minds quickly. It's also for those of you who are really in a hurry. The other is a longer version for you left-brain analytical folks who work logically and gather a lot of info before making your decisions. So hey, I'd love to work with you. Please review one or both of my demos to see me in action.